Good. Now I just gotta wait for the pilot to hear about the new flight plan.
Get on with it and stop bothering me.
Oh, the captain has changed his mind again. I'll take the new flight plan to the pilot.
Looks like I'm pretty good at counterfeiting. Hurry and go tell your master. I'm waiting. Opportunities to appreciate my shortness. See what I did there? Carnage guys, they got deserter written all over them. Said, see their boss's ugly mug, you can't blame them. Now speaking of old High Pockets Haledra, I wonder what she'd give me for the insignia of these three deserters. Only slightly used and a little bloodstained.
As you wish, sir.
You seem to have grown even smaller, little mouse.
The hell with you and your bullshit magic.
A talking goblin, eh?
Yeah, I can talk. Fuck you! Can you change into a sandwich? I skipped lunch.
Your resistance is remarkable. Nothing personal. Oh. So you're using amber, are you? In fact, it is personal.
What's going on?
A goblin! He stole the scepter!
Alarm! Alarm!
I will find you, and I'll shove that scepter where the sun don't shine. Shape-shifting elf and a thief. Well, I hope that Haledrin will believe this.
That's a lie.
I wish it was.
How do I know you haven't double-crossed me?
Easy, big girl, or I'll cut you down to a size petite. What is it? Why does everyone want this scepter?
It serves as an invitation to a diplomatic summit in the home of the elves of Koringar.
And you need the scepter to spy on them. That's probably what the elf wants it for, too.
Koringar is a fortress. There's no way I can force my way in.
Hey, you mean we. I'm as eager as you to find that fucking shape-shifting elf.
Elves cannot shape-shift. It's impossible.
Right. And goblins can't talk, either.
A merchant ship. We, too, will change shape into a merchant ship.
And I'll take care of the elf, because now it's personal.
Behold, the fortress of Koringar.
It's a fucking big rock with a hole in it, okay? It's mostly rats who live in places like that.
I'll drop you in a safe place.
I'm thinking maybe a balcony.
Then you sneak into the customs office and exchange the incoming flight schedule with this one.
And a special amber storeroom.
When you've got everything, loosen the balloon near the doors. That will be the signal.
Definitely a king-size bed.
When I'm inside, bring me an official pass. Otherwise, they'll never let me into Koringar.
A fully equipped laboratory.
What in the name of the gods are you talking about?
Well, all that stuff you're asking for is gonna cost you a chunk of change, so I was just thinking about the new hideout I'm gonna buy with it. I'll send the bill to the Carnage Squad, right?
Fine, send it then.
Thought it would be, and I thought it was gonna be fucking awful. Good. That huge door back there, that's gotta be the one that Haledrin's airship needs to get through. Off we go. Shouldn't be all that complicated to get inside.
this the first time that you've participated in the ceremony of glorious blood?
Yes, we can't wait. Our tutor explained that it's the most sacred homage that we can pay to our people.
That is true. But it is already a great honor just to attend. That is true. But it is already a great honor just to attend, Castaseal.
Must be leaving somewhere. Just have to climb up and see if I'm right.
We'll keep him here a little while longer. This will teach him to control himself.
I need to get that pass. Okay, let's head for the docks.
What the?
Airship is now on the guest list.
Your pass is back. Everything is in order.
Hey! Anybody there?
Maybe it was nothing after all.
There we go. A pass for the super giraffe.
Thank you.
to us.
Does add life.
The outcast was seen a few days ago inside the town walls.
Leoge! It is a stain, an insult to this room.
She should have finished, but she held
calm
her
down.
She should have finished him when she held him captive. He'd better watch out if he crosses our path, because
of cockroaches.
Thank you.
this every day.
We have orders to check that your goods are in compliance.
And to check your pass.
Fine. I'll be right with you. In fact, I was just
Thank
now looking
Styx.
For my pass.
My airship
it should
now
be right
more
here.
Unhindered in Koranga. The Dark Elves will soon be checking the vessel and making sure that I hold a pass.
Okay. We'll meet up on the other side. Perfect. Now Haledrin can do whatever the hell she wants. Let's take this opportunity to visit beautiful Karangar and find that shape-shifting bastard.